a true pioneer, a Hall of Famer.
And
welcome to the match you've all been waiting for, the main event of Evolution. The legendary Trish Stratus is taking on a WWE superstar looking to make a name for herself against one of the all-time greats.
Trish Stratus is like a fine wine, Cole, which means she can still knock you out if you go too many rounds with her.
Some superstars never lose their ability to deliver on the biggest stage, and Trish Stratus is one of those stars. Trish's opponent will need nothing short of the match of her life to beat the Hall of Famer.
Escape just in time.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
That unraveled on Trish. Step up, Enziguri. Stomping down.
And Trish saves herself.
Targeting the neck. Textbook neck breaker. Measured knee. This match is wearing her down.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
No! She's able to get out of the way. Step up, Enziguri. Look at her answering back. Another reversal. In your tracks.
Evades their offense.
Off the top. On a diving arm drag. Unbelievable athleticism. Stratus able to avoid contact. Kick lands.
She avoids the attack completely.
Stratus at the mercy of her opponent.
Somehow Trish has to turn the tide.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Well, all things considered,
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Oh, God. Knee meets face.
Trish's chances are fading.
Two. Wow, just barely making it out. Within inches of victory, only to have it snatched away.
This match just keeps getting more and more exciting.
But if we see one more devastating move again, this can be over soon. Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
From the heavens, good Lord, taking flight.
Big-time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
She lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
Oh,
shoulders Trish Stratus.
A show of sportsmanship and respect for the legend. What an amazing evening we just witnessed.